I'm Christiana.
Brianna.
Nice to meet you. Welcome to Kleinfeld.
Thank you.
Nice shirt. Those are awesome.
My name is Brianna Atkinson, and I'm here at Kleinfeld to find my perfect wedding dress.
Accompanying Brianna is her mom, Nancy, stepdad, Tim, and future mother-in-law, Jean.
So, what are we looking for?
I'm looking for a princess or ball gown.
I want to be pretty like a princess.
Tell me about your wedding.
This big mansion on the water, probably about 60 people.
Where do you want to be price-wise?
Around $3,500.
Okay, perfect.
Yes.
My mom is paying for the dress.
If I raised Brianna by myself, and I'm so proud to be able to do this for her.
We don't want her to look like a tablecloth.
She's very outspoken.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm worried, like, if I'm gonna like something and then she doesn't like it.
We're striving to kind of agree of what kind of dress for me.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
I've always been plus size. Kids used to pick on me for being bigger. I'm worried I'm not gonna get the feeling that everybody gets.
I'm hoping she finds the princess dress that gives her the feeling.
Tell me a little bit about your fiance.
Oh, he's great. His name's Ryan McGuire.
Ryan is the perfect guy for me because he just supports me in everything and anything I ever do. I love him to death. He's everything I could ever wish for.
All right, I'll be back. She wants to look like a princess.
A slim ball gown can actually be a really good choice for a fuller figured bride. It gives them a waist and kind of camouflages the lower half of the body.
Wow, that's great.
Oh, it's so pretty. I like the fact that it hides my stomach area. It makes my waist
Your
go
waist
in.
Is tiny. This looks great. So,
okay.
First option.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Great. I like the pickups on the front. I like the beading up here. I like the way that it brings in my waist.
That is not a good reaction. That was no reaction.
We have silence.
The back of it really looks like a hotel comforter. And you didn't want to look like that.
No, I don't.
Okay.
Want to go to sleep, right?
Yeah, I wanted to lay down on it.
Sensing trouble, Randy steps in to intervene.
I think the silhouette's stunning on you.
It fits her nice, but the back of it's too poofy comforter. I don't like it.
That's not the one.
Yeah, no way. Number two.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, well, that's a better reaction.
Dress number two was playful. It had everything I wanted it to have. Oh, that's so pretty.
How do you feel in it?
I don't feel like I have the feeling.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm
so worried about not having the feeling.
This dress, I don't think that it's perfect. I'm looking for a little more.
It's beautiful, but it doesn't have the wow.
She went a wow dress.
Yeah.
Okay.
Brie, you have to feel it.
More bling. You didn't get the feeling, and I didn't cry.
Dress number two is a resounding no, and mom and bride are starting to lose faith.
I am a little bit nervous that I'm not gonna find the perfect dress.
What are we gonna do if we leave the store without a dress?
While Brianna continues the search for that feeling, across the salon, bride Janelle has fallen in love with her first dress.
Dress number one, I think that might just be my dress.
She's got the support of her mom, but her opinionated Aunt Tony wants her to try on more.
I say I need to see more dresses.
Bowing to the wishes of her aunt, consultant Diane is tasked with finding a gown to top the first.
Aunt Tony's gonna like the beading.
Right. That.
She likes the bling.
This one feels a lot more formal.
Wow.
It's a lot of dress.
Oh my God. Okay, number one's been replaced.
So big dress.
But when they walk down the aisle, they're gonna be like, oh, did you see the back?
But which one that makes you feel?
I like my number one.
You like your number one?
I mean, I can live with number one, but I like that dress better.
Tony should not keep talking about that dress. You know, I know Janelle didn't like it, and Janelle is very sensitive.
What don't you like about it?
It's pretty. This is not me.
Okay, sweetie. This is your day.
Oh, why are you crying?
Because everybody likes his dress.
No, no.
It's hard when you have other opinions, and those opinions really count. I spend a lot of time trying to make everyone happy. It's too much.
Okay, sweetie. Okay.
It's a beautiful dress, but if you like the first
this one,
I'll just get married and wear it.
Janelle has a very hard time saying no. That's one thing Janelle needs to learn to do is say no sometimes. She puts the dress on for you because you're the only one that was really talking about the bling. You know, this is her day. It's going to be her day. It's all about her.
It was a beautiful dress.
But it made her cry.
Bride Brianne's rejected two dresses that didn't give her or her mom the feeling. And her consultant, Christiana, is struggling to come up with alternatives.
Would you do tulle?
Yeah, I would do tulle. My mom doesn't like tulle, but we'll see what she says.
Realizing she's got her work cut out, trying to please both bride and mother, Christiana seeks advice from fashion director Randy.
Okay. So, what you thinking?
I would like to see her in a full tulle because one of her pictures was tulle.
Ooh.
She said her mom doesn't like tulle. I'm thinking this.
I like it. And I don't think it, to me, doesn't look like a hotel comforter.
I think this is beautiful.
I say pull it. Christiana and I are pulling some gowns that we think are gonna wow Brianne. However, these gowns have a tulle skirt to them, and her mom said she hates tulle. So this is definitely a gamble.
Tulle! Oh, I think it's fun. I think my mom's gonna hate it. Oh, but I think it's so pretty. As I'm walking out, I'm freaking out because I love this dress. I'm worried that my mom is just gonna hate it. I love this one.
Oh, wow.
I love it. I love everything about this dress. I like the top, I like the cut, I like the bling. I love how it flows out. I like the tulle. I think it's so much fun. But.
What?
I don't know what
we have tears.
Oh, we
we have tears.
I love that.
We have tears?
I really like that dress. I wasn't just saying I liked it because she was happy. She knew. Mom's crying. This is it. I didn't know until I saw it.
My mom is so excited. She absolutely loves it.
This is
a wow.
It's
that's
great. The one. Do you have the feeling?
I do.
Me too.
Are you saying yes?
I'm saying yes to the
I am so relieved that she found this dress today. She was worried that she wasn't gonna have that feeling, and she had it.
How do you feel?
I feel beautiful. I feel like a bride.
Now she's a princess.
Now I'm a princess.
It's so pretty.
Oh, I do not see a plus-size bride when looking in the mirror. I just see a beautiful, beautiful girl.
Janelle's second dress was the clear favorite for opinionated Aunt Toni, but the bride wasn't feeling it.
I try to please everybody, but it's just not for me.
She puts other people first. She forgets about herself. I think it's time that Janelle thinks about Janelle.
Usually a crowd pleaser, Janelle has turned down the second dress.
Saying no to a dress that I don't love was empowering. It's about what I want. This is my day, my time.
Now she's back in the fitting room doing what she wants for a change, retrying dress one.
This dress is just me.
You see, that's the dress.
Yes. I love that, yeah.
Oh. You're beautiful, sweetheart.
Janelle?
Yes.
Is this the dress you want to wear on your wedding day?
This is my dress.
This is my dress!
Yes.
Congratulations.
I've never seen her face look that way. Today, I think she knows she's a beautiful woman.
And I'm sorry I made you cry. I love you.
I feel beautiful. Everything just fit completely right. Dress for a big girl, not a big girl dress.
Janelle stuck to her guns and stayed with the dress that she wanted and that she felt beautiful in. And you know what? Kudos to her.
I definitely can imagine walking down the aisle in this dress.